This is part two of finding slugs. We had no luck last time, so let's actually look, not inside, but in, under, yeah. So yeah, let's show them. My brother might want to come along with me.
Nope.
Why?
Plants to take care of.
Those things don't even work.
Yeah.
That pot, really?
Yeah, it's been ready. Whoa.
All it has is soil.
No, look. It's been growing because of rain. And
let's come have a look at that real quick.
And there were seeds left. That's why it did this.
Let me see. There was
see,
also,
guys? That's nothing.
We didn't even do that. Look. Do you see the plants?
That's wood chips. Oh, yeah. I see them now.
It's been growing because of rain.
That's just part of it. But here's the action. Move your hand.
It's been growing because of rain. Comes in from the bottom.
Well, the board is half gone. Well, the board is, yeah, but it's underneath this.
Pretty good. Let's go to the pool. Come on, Dill. Please.
Not really a way to get it out without.
Please, look at me. Look at me.
I said no.
Show us where you poured the slugs down my back. Where
what?
You got them. Show us where you got them.
At the pool. Where we got them over there. That's where Tucker is eating them.
Oh yeah, by the way, that's our dog.
Yep, Tucker Bucker. Don't be up there.
Hi, Tucker. Oh, I love that show.
Yeah. That's right. Okay, I'll just leave it outside just in case we might forget
to. Okay, now let's go see the slug. Walking over. It's kind of hard when you have this in your hand, but let's see. Where are they? Found zero so far. Maybe we should go to another side. Yes. Dylan, there's nothing. No slugs, Brayden. Brayden, there's no slugs. Brayden! Brayden, Dylan! Brayden! There's no slugs. I don't know, maybe I should keep looking anyway. Dill, can you come help me find some slugs?
Uh-uh. Just wait a second.
Okay, so I said this in the previous video about the obstacle course. I'm gonna, they poured slugs down my back, and I'm getting revenge with slugs. I hope it works out. That's why I'm looking for some right now.
Okay, come help me find some, please. I'm just gonna keep them as pets. Come on, Dill, please help.
Yay, my Bubba's helping me.
What the heck? Never said that.
Show me your face of what you think about that.
Still, please.
Why?
I need your help.
Why? You can just look under the dirt. Look under the tarp.
Oh! Under the tarp. I was looking under the actual pool. I think I was doing that wrong. Bye. Let's just keep on looking, guys. Let's look in the same spot as I did earlier. What the? There's a hole. I guess I could just keep on looking. No slugs. Getting pretty windy. Is it only me? Let's keep on looking. No slugs. No, I don't know. I mean, I've been looking, but I don't see nothing. Maybe I should come around here. No slugs, no slugs, no slugs. No slugs in the actual thing. Sluggy wuggies, where are you, buddy? Where are y'all? Over there? Come on, show yourself. Oh! I think I found one. Ew. Oh, I found a baby! I just dropped him. Oh well, I might as well just keep on looking to find some more. There are some roly-polies. I know y'all know what those are because they're like really popular. Let's show y'all. Hold on, let me pick one up for y'all and see if y'all even know what that is. I mean, y'all should if you live in Texas or in Denton and stuff where it's kind of warm but moist when it's not hot. Roly polies. They call them roll because they roll kind of when they get scared. They roll up in a ball. This one probably looks kind of different on camera. But you can tell that it's a roly-poly. Sorry, it's really windy outside. There we go. Now my camera's focused. Why are you trying to attack me, boy? Okay, let's keep on looking. Let's see if we find any other sluggies. I remember watching the slug show before. It was like really weird. It's like these powers or whatever. And there was like this bad guy. Tell me in the comments below if you even know what I'm talking about. Oh, found a baby. Where is my hand? There it is. Right there. This time I'm going to try not to drop it. Come on, camera, focus. Here, I'll zoom in. I think it's backwards here. Hold on a second. It's really tiny. But up close, it doesn't look tiny at all. There you go. Now I'll show you the real size. That's what he really is. Now up close. Now real size. I mean, there's a big difference, you know? A big difference, but I'm gonna keep this little buddy. I might not use him because there's way bigger ones than this, but I'm gonna keep on searching. And click in the comments below what you think about slugs, and there will be another video about them and how much I found and stuff. And so, yeah. Bye, guys. Hope you liked it. Say bye, buddy. Tell me what you think his name should be. Yeah, tell me that. At least that. Okay, guys. Really slimy, but who cares? Maybe some of y'all do. Bye, guys.